As for his former opponent, his past fight, Abner Mattes, Mattes just recently made a big change in his training camp.
Right.
He switched from trainers, he went with Robert Garcia. Do you think that will actually benefit him? Do you think he needed such a drastic change in his career at this point?
Sometimes I don't know. I made a change in my career like that. I can relate a little bit, and sometimes we do need to feel motivated, that we can learn a little bit more, and sometimes a coach can bring it into it, and hopefully Garcia brings that to Robert can bring that to Abner, and I think it is the right moment for him to realize if he still has it, and if he has the potential to keep learning, then he has it, and that's what I think that's what Abner is looking for, to see if he can still learn, to see if he can develop the fighter that he wants to be. Because he has a desire, and once you have when you still have that desire, nothing can stop you. And once you decide to keep learning, then you're just gonna improve. And hopefully Garcia brings that to him.
Do you think that the possibilities of a rematch between Santa Cruz and Mattes further down the line, is that possible?
Yeah, it's possible. It's possible. But I think Leo is gonna grow into a bigger man.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna move up out of the weight, and I don't think Abner can fit into a bigger weight. You know, it'll be tough for him. But anything can happen. And now we see more and more athletes are improving, physiques are improving, and sometimes they can carry the weight a little bit better in another weight division.
Yeah, Leo Santa Cruz, as you said, he's a big guy. He's growing into his height, his body. He himself has stated that he would like to go up as high as at 140, you know, junior welterweight.
Yeah.
What's your take on that? Do you think he can handle that? His frame, he's pretty tall, but do you think he can go that up that high?
It depends. If we once you start putting that muscle into him and that weight into him, see how he carries it. That all depends on how he reacts in the body. You'll never know until you do it.
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.